we agree. But at least it's much simpler to learn than relativity. While problem mechanics, it might have simple words, but no one can deny the fact quantum theory